that doesn't make any sense logically.
So, as you might expect, Democrats, they have a very different view. Georgia Congressman Hank Johnson released this statement saying the CBO report exposes Trump care for what it really is, an abandonment of working families. The fact is a lot of people are going to see their health and their pocketbooks suffer under this disastrous plan, end quote.